Good morning, dear student. Hearty welcome in your online class. Class first, subject is GK, general knowledge. This is your GK book, knowledge enhancement. Today we will study lesson number 2. The name of the lesson: good manners. In the last lesson, you have learned about good habits. And today, in the second lesson, we will study about good manners. Good habits and good manners should be there in a child. It is very necessary. We should behave properly. Our elders teach us golden words. Every child should behave properly. Their parents and their teachers, elders, they want to teach them good manners and good habits for their good future. So we should come to know about the golden words which we have to use time to time. In the first picture, you are seeing this girl make some mistake and she is saying her mother, "I am sorry." When we do something wrong to someone, we should say sorry. Next one, this boy wishing his parents. In the morning time, when you come from your house to school, you should wish your parents and teachers as good morning. In the classroom, teacher make understand you something, but you are not listening properly, then you have to say, I beg your pardon. Kai baar, dear children, dear student, sometime dear student, जैसे कि teacher आपको कुछ समझाना चाहते हैं लेकिन आप attentively नहीं सुनते हैं, ध्यान से नहीं सुनते हैं, then you have to say, आपको कहना पड़ेगा, I beg your pardon, मुझे क्षमा कर दीजिए, मुझे माफ़ कर दीजिए. Then sometime we help someone, in the return of the help, that person say you thank you. And when sometime we take something from someone, then we should say thank you. And some place it is happening that we sneezing came, we sneeze, then we have to say excuse me. कई बार हम लोगों को किसी social place पर, personal school, public place पर हमें छींक आती है. Sneezing means छींक आना. छींक आती है तो हमें एक्सक्यूज मी बोलना चाहिए. एंड समटाइम आवर फ्रेंड्स एंड एल्डर्स से अस थैंक यू फॉर सम हेल्प और सम मैटर, देन वी शुड से वेलकम. वी शुड रिटर्न देम द वर्ड्स वेलकम. दीज आर द गोल्डन वर्ड्स. समटाइम वी want to take something from our friend and request him, so we use please. The word we should use, please. Now this is for look at the pictures and fill in the blanks. Pictures ko dekhte hue aapko niche fill up diye hue hain, you have to fill them. Number 1, when someone gives us something, we should say. Jab hume koi kuch deta hai to hume kehna chahiye thank you. You will fill in your book. Number 2, after sneezing, we should say. छींक आने के बाद हमें क्या बोलना है? Excuse me. This is also you will fill in your book. Number 3, when we do something wrong to someone, we should say. और जब हम किसी के लिए कुछ गलत कर देते हैं तब हमें क्या कहना है? I am sorry. These fill ups you have to fill in your book. Now
lesson, you will take another page and note down. First of all, you will note down date. And in the first line, lesson 2, lesson name, good manners. This is your classwork. And these are the golden words. You have to do this all this work in neat and clean handwriting. Number one, when someone gives us something, we should say thank you. Number two, after sneezing, we should say excuse me. Number three, when we do something wrong to someone, we should say I am sorry. Number four, when we wish our parents in the morning, we say good morning. Number five, when someone say us thank you, we say welcome. This is your lesson one. This is your lesson two work. You will learn properly. You should not do same homework. आपको सेम होमवर्क नहीं करना है, बट यू हैव टू लर्न. जितना भी हम वर्क आपको कराते जा रहे हैं, आपको कॉपी में नोट करके वर्क कंप्लीट करके लर्न करना है और रफ कॉपी में लिखकर प्रैक्टिस करनी है. लेसन वन गुड हैबिट्स की भी और लेसन टू गुड मैनर्स की भी. ओके चिल्ड्रन, थैंक यू, हैव अ नाइस डे.